Hey guys, today I want to share with you the BODYPROX knee brace. If you are suffering from acute or chronic knee pain, this is going to be the product that helps you get back on track. You are going to begin to feel a difference on your knee in no time. There are so many different things to love about this specific knee brace with breathable neoprene, but there's four main things that are just going to make you run out and grab this for yourself. The first being the two flexible side springs on either side of this knee brace. They're going to make sure that your knee is supported so it feels perfect as you're walking and going about your daily activities. The second key feature is the anti-slip double silicone grip gel wave, and this is going to help prevent slipping while you are wearing this knee brace. It's so common with knee braces out there that when you're wearing them, they tend to slip off or you have to keep readjusting them throughout the day, and that is not good at all because obviously you are not getting the support that you need, so it's rendering it completely ineffective. And with this knee brace, you are going to get the full protection and support. Another key feature are the Velcro straps that are above and below the knee, and there's also two straps that wrap around your knee as well. These are important because they are going to help you customize the perfect fit and allow you to also customize your compression. The biggest benefit is probably the open patella design with the gel pad inside, and this is going to provide you with the relief that your sore knee needs, as well as giving you comfort while you're wearing it. It is very easy to put on. First, you place the knee brace over the kneecap, ensuring that the opening is aligned to the patella. Wrap the upper wraparound strap, then do the same with the bottom strap. Next, bring the elastic strap behind your knee, back over to the front, and secure it with the Velcro tab. Do the same thing with the other strap. To test if you are wearing the knee brace correctly, you're going to want to take two fingers and slide them underneath the straps. If it fits easily, then you know you are wearing it correctly. If it's too tight, you want to take the straps and readjust them. Once you have it fit to the way that you would like, take a little test walk around your house or your room just to make sure that it feels good. If you notice that your knee brace is falling down, then you want to readjust your straps. If at any point you ever feel numbness or tingling, then your brace is too tight and you want to readjust again. Just remember every time that you readjust to do the two-finger test. Whether you're involved in a demanding contact sport, you suffer from a knee injury, or you experience any chronic knee pain, or even if you just want to prevent any pain or injury, then you need to go get yourself the BODYPROX knee brace.